is Mitch, and here's my Pop-Shuv-It tutorial. So first you're gonna, you wanna have your fingers basically like this. You wanna have one finger on the tail, one finger basically in the middle. And then the easiest way to learn is basically you just slide one finger and you kinda just let the board spin on the ground, and then once you get that, you get the control of it. Then you start adding pop into it, and then as you pop, it rotates, and then it helps you also control your rear kickflips and stuff. And that's basically it's pretty simple. Peace.